Former Fall Rivers School Superintendent who was fired is filing a notice of claim against the district. Michael Garrow is asking for more than $14,000 in damages. State documents show in August the Department of Public Instruction moved to revoke Garrow's licenses. Records show he inappropriately touched a student from Jefferson High School. Garrow was fired the next month. He claims the reasoning did not fall within his contract.